How can Jesus love us so much?
I think when I see that question, as a mum, I kind of portray God as, you know, Jesus as like a father, like a parent, and not that I kind of create my kids, but I do love them so much, and like, because, you know, they're a part of me, and they're, you know, they came out of me, and yeah, there's that connection, and there's that love, and like, I know, like, even though they mess up, even though they kind of did whatever wrong, and it might hurt me, like, you know, them screaming behind us at the moment.
They're enjoying the slide.
They're enjoying the slide so much. And I'm just like, shut up, kids. But I do still love them. And like, no matter what wrong, and, you know, in the future, I hope that, you know, I can still love them so much. And I think that's what Jesus, even like, more than what I can, how I can love my kids. I think Jesus can do so much more than that.
Yeah, well said. I don't think I can say anything better than that. For a parent, and the love that a parent has for their children, I think the similar, that's kind of a representation here of what we know on earth, as I'm sure what it means for a creator God to love his people. Yeah, well said.
So much more.